Hey Shopify store owners, in this video, Justin will be showing you how to build backlinks for your Shopify store using advanced Google parameters.
Hi, this is Justin from OSI Affiliate Software, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to get more backlinks to your e-commerce website by using some advanced Google parameters. So first of all, I have a dog e-commerce site and I sell things like collars, leashes, dog toys, that kind of thing. And I want to get more backlinks to my website. So one of the things I can do real quick just to find places that are listing links for dogs and dog stores, I could type in dog stores links. As you can see, right now I don't have the best selection here. These are just really stories about dogs or even e-commerce sites themselves. So let's use some advanced parameters to find places that are listing a bunch of different dog stores. So what I'm going to do instead is take out this stores part and I'm going to type in resources. And let's hit enter and see what we can get. So this first link looks like it's more for adoption, but as you can see, they do have supporters, so I might be able to add myself as a supporter. As you can see, they do have quite a few different ones. They link to some animal shelters. They also have some documentaries. So if I have a piece of content that might work for this, then maybe I could send them an email. So here's one on some dog resources. As you can see, they talk about all these different types of dogs. So if I have a specific part in my store, for instance for Dalmatians, maybe I could add some information to this place, help them out, say, hey, I've got this product that's specific to Dalmatians, and maybe they could add a link. Anyway, there are some decent ones on here, but let's keep searching. I can also look for specific types of websites. So for instance, I'm gonna type in dog resources. And then I'm going to type in site.org. So this is going to look for sites that have .org as their domain name. So for instance, this one. So here we go. There's some good stuff on here. For instance, if I have something that talks about basic training, socialization, I could, you know, go to this page. Look at that, dog toys right here. This is definitely a good link opportunity. They've got a lot of resources. I could ask them to include some information about our website, about specific products that my website has. Let's keep looking. So this next one is for older dogs, it looks like. So here on products we like, this is a good place to look. They've got different products just for elderly dogs. So this might actually work really well for us. So on that last one, they had a section called dog products we love. So how about we try dog products? And we could even get rid of the ORG, or what we could do is use one called NURL. Links. So what's looking for is places that say something about dog products, but also within their URL it has the word links. So for instance, right here you got petfoodexpress.com/resources/links. So this one's actually got a bunch of different related links, so this might be a good spot to put in my website. It looks like there might be, if we keep going past all these pages. Petslife.com has some resources that we could look at. Dog articles, so we might be able to get ourselves on here. This one looks like a store at least, maybe not e-commerce, but we could definitely try using that and contacting this website to get a link. We could also replace products with something like online stores or even like e-commerce stores. So actually what we could do is add or dog e-commerce site or something like that. This little or command will look for links that have this or this, not links that have both. So you get a little bit different links for that. So actually about.com has some resources, so we could actually try to get this page edited to add our link. This one looks like it'd be a good one. It has 10 fresh pet e-commerce websites. So definitely something we might want to at least talk to them about getting another article, because as you can see, they are talking about different e-commerce websites. This is definitely one of those just just a great link opportunity right here because they're talking specifically about dog e-commerce websites. Whenever you use the quotes, that means it's going to look for exactly what you type in. So we could type in top dog websites or top dog stores. And it's going to look for places where these three words appear in that exact order. But that isn't actually working out for us. We have 9 results. What we can do instead is use another operator to get something a little bit better. What I'm going to do instead, get rid of stores because that might be hurting us, and type in 5.10. So this is going to be looking for articles that have top 5 dog something or anywhere from 5 to 10. So it might be top 7 dog, you know, something like stores or something like that. So you can see we have top 10 dog and then breeds. Not exactly what we're looking for. So we could add in stores. See if that helps. Actually, right here, top 10 dog collars. That works for us. So we could replace this with toys, top 10 dog toys. So you could change this to 20 if you wanted to. So let's see if that, I didn't really change it much. But one thing you can do is on this toys, if you add the tilde, that will look for in more broad terms instead of just toys. So you'll get words similar to toys, including toys. This will basically just give you, for instance, products showed up on here instead of just toys. You might get a little bit more results by adding the little tilde there. Well, I hope you found this useful. There are so many different ways you can use these tools in all of these URL parameters, and there are a few more that you can use, but these I think are the best ones. And if you use a good combination, you might be able to find a bunch of different results to find places that are posting links that are also willing to post links to your products or to your store itself. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. Once again, this is Justin from OSI Affiliate Software. Thank you so much for watching, and be sure to check out our other videos about e-commerce marketing.